the end of the night, it's he would look at it and nod his head or maybe correct one or two words. What is so unusual about the poetry of Rumi? And I'd like to say in the Turkish tradition, we like to call Rumi Mevlana, which means our teacher, our master. So what is so unusual about Mevlana and his writing? My answer is that he spoke from the heart in a way that he found a place in himself, deep in the heart. And he was able to speak from that. And he was able to speak over what amounts to 1,000 pages of poetry without one false note, speaking always about love, without one false note in 1,000 pages. And because he spoke from this place in himself, he knew how to speak to this place in us. And we feel that. And that's why I think we listen to him today. He spoke about love, and he spoke about both the joy of love and the suffering of love. Most specifically, the suffering when you're absent from God, from the beloved, when you don't feel the presence of God with you or in you. The joy of feeling close to the beloved and the suffering of feeling the absence of that great love.